Rocky Batara from TV series Craze.
Hello po. Ayun. First of all, congratulations sa mga cast and sa series na to dahil napakaganda ng ano niya, nung first episode. Yung first question ko para kay Sarah and para kay Kiko. So, since nung series is, di ba parang tatlo na pinagdaanan niya, pangatlong remake na siya, para sa inyo, Sarah and Kiko, paano ba napunta sa inyo itong character na to? In-offer ba siya, tinailor pit sa inyo, or do you audition for the role ba?
I got a phone call. And then I met a Zoom meeting. And the rest is history. The rest is history. Nakarisipo ko ng tawag. Nag-Zoom meeting kami. At lahat yun, nakaraan na. Pasado.
Yung dulo ata, iba?
How about si Miss Sarah naman?
Kagaya ng sinabi ni Kiko Estrada, ako ay tinawagan ng management ko, ng Viva, at tinanong kung gusto ko bang gawin itong proyekto na to. French naman, Sarah. Bonjour tout le monde, merci beaucoup. I'm kidding. Same with Kiko, no? Pinresent yung show na to via very modern Zoom call. And madali lang yung pangyayari, pero nung kinuwento sa akin yung character, kung sino yung mga magiging kasama ko, the creative team, again, I said yes instantly. It never felt so right. So, there.
Okay, thank you, Sarah, and thank you, Kiko.
So, after nung tawag na yun, nag-diet na ako.
Para sa preparation. Yung second and last question ko, para kay Miss Peach. So, alam po natin, Miss Peach, yung obra na to is galing sa dalawang movies, di ba? 1986 siya ka, 1983. So, ngayon po, bakit niyo po dinecide na gawing series to instead doing it to another action movie? And how do you feel po na naging part na kayo ngayon ito ng series from your dad?
Actually po kasi, we've entrusted the whole Caparas verse in very capable hands, and it's only recently that I have joined in the handling of my father's legacy. Actually po, direct, sobrang brave nyo nga. Kasi po, nag-direct din ako. But I have never touched or like remade any of my father's work because of the immense pressure. Na direct, I think you really lived up to, all of you, amazing. Sobra! Ako yung kabang-kaba para sa inyo. And I was like, it was good. Like, this is great. Sasayaw pa talaga tayo, Derek. Oh my God, I was so surprised. And it came out so, so good. And yet again, it is all thanks to the very, very capable hands of Boss Vic, Boss Val, Boss Vincent, Boss Dino lang po sa TV5. Sobrang ganda nung kinalabasan. And I'm so excited to see all the rest, and I'm excited to show you all the rest of Caparas verse. Diba? I also struggled.
Wow.
I have a friend now.
Sarah, the last project you did 8 years ago was also Carlo J. Caparas.
Yes, yeah. Wow. Which was?
Kamandag ng Droga.
Wow.
Okay,
it's not quite 8 years for the next one, huh?
Oh,
I'm losing hair here.
What kung follow up na ako, yung index sa ano, Caparas verse?
8 years.
Every 8 years.
Oh my
God, wow. Okay pa. Thank you pa, Miss Peachy, and thank you pa sa Makas. Thank you.
Thank you.